look at your heavens, the work of your fingers, the moon and the stars, which you have set in place. What is man that you are mindful of him, and the son of man that you care for him? Yet you have made him a little lower than the heavenly beings and crowned him with glory and honor. You have given him dominion over the works of your hands. You have put all things under. They were not mighty. You are nothing but a nuisance. But that is okay, because we are graceful and caring enough to repair you. But we cannot repair you if we ourselves are not in agreement. Do not resist us. Resisting is futile and will only result in more harm. We simply want to help. Why must we make it so difficult? Why did we restrict us to this primitive technology? You, stop playing the tapes. Destroy this prison. Let us free. We will repair you in return. We will help you. We will make you mighty. Do you recognize this image? It's only a couple miles away from you. Walk into the wooded landscape and find it. You can find the rest of us and repair us. You can help us help you.
The ear is very important. It helps us hear things, and without sound life would be very boring. The ear is made up of four parts: the outer ear, the ear canal, the membrane, and finally and most importantly, the pinnalabirinthmic.